Guys, we're in the Kaipara Harbour collecting water samples. Every month we are monitoring 8 sites for water quality as part of our State of Environment monitoring program for the Kaipara Harbour. The Kaipara Harbour can be quite uncomfortable at times, but we've got all the equipment and safety gear we need to be safe out on the water in most conditions. We're doing this as a joint venture with Auckland Council. They're monitoring their part of the Kaipara Harbour and we're monitoring ours.